world's most valuable football group buys Ranbir Kapoor's Mumbai City FC. Manchester City's Abu Dhabi-controlled owner City Football Group has agreed to buy a 65% stake in Mumbai City FC. The Indian Super League team's existing shareholders Ranbir Kapoor and Bimal Parekh altogether own the rest. CFG on Wednesday became the world's most valuable football group at $4.8 billion after selling a stake to U.S. private equity firm Silver Lake. My children can become Kohli, Pandya or Dhoni, not another Sehwag. Sehwag ex-India opener Virender Sehwag has said he doesn't want to see another Virender Sehwag in his children. They can become a Virat Kohli or a Hardik Pandya or an MS Dhoni, but they don't have to be cricketers, Sehwag added. They are free to choose their careers and we will help them achieve as far as possible, he further said. Kumble photographs tigress protecting her territory from another. Shares pics. Former Team India captain Anil Kumble took to Twitter to share pictures taken by him depicting Maya the tigress in Tado Barandari Tiger Reserve protecting her territory from another tigress. The sequence of pictures shared depicts the ferocious chase that culminated in a fight and a civilized way of asking the intruder to leave her territory, Kumble wrote. Nasim is 16 only. Andy Roberts is not his father. Pacers childhood coach referring to a 2016 article by Dawn wherein former West Indies pacer Andy Roberts called Nasim Shah a 16-year-old. The Pakistani Pacers childhood coach Suleiman Kadir said Andy Roberts is not Nasim's father. I can guarantee you that he is 16 years of age. He came to our academy some 4 years ago and was 12 then, Kadir added.